So this is a small tutorial on how to build a paper tower, and you'll need the items seen here. So first you'll need to create 3 strips of paper, and you should do that by drawing 3 strips on your piece of paper, as I've already done, with a ruler and a pencil, and then cutting it out with your scissors, as shown here. So now you have an idea of what the width of the paper should be like, and you'll be folding these, as shown here, into triangular prisms. And to tape them together, I'd recommend 3, 2 at the ends, as shown, and 1 in the middle, just for extra stability. Do these with the other 2, and you're set. Now to create the base of the paper tower, you'll need 4 strips of paper. These can be roughly the same size. It doesn't matter so much here. Cut them out. And then you'll be doing what you did in the previous step, where you turned them into triangular prisms. In this case, I've taped the middle as well, and you can see that it's quite sturdy. Do this with the other 3, and you'll be ready to start creating the base of the tower. So you'll be using 3 to create a triangular based pyramid, and 1 to attach the 3 legs onto, as shown here. And you should probably cut out another strip of paper and do what I've done here. Just join the legs together and make them stable. And now for the body, the 3 triangular prisms you've created earlier should slip inside each other, as shown here. Now make sure they fit snugly so that your tower doesn't start to lean. This next one doesn't fit quite as well, it's actually a bit too big, so the tower will start to lean over, and this reduces the height you'll get in the end. Now keep in mind that not all the paper was used, as you can see there's still a bit left over. However, we did get it to over 3 feet, or roughly 40 inches, so that isn't bad. If you do it with more accuracy, you should be able to get higher. Good luck!